Hi, welcome to my channel. I'm going to play Hollow Knight. I'm at part 16. Start the game. I'm 20 hours and 44 minutes in. Oh no, that was bossy last time, I remember. This one. I'll try one more time the boss here. If it goes bad, then I will stop trying and come back to it. Oh, I haven't been up here yet. Okay, this guy's annoying. Okay, let's discover this new area. That's bad. We have another grub. Okay, maybe I should go back to the... Oh my god. Let's go back to the beginning. Ooh, I've been in this area. That's good. This must be a boss. Hell is grounds. Okay, we'll discover an area. I just have to remember, we'll go to the map. Okay, I think it was here maybe. Let's do it like that. Okay, let's mark it. So otherwise, I forget the boss. Corpse in white armor. Oh, that's sad. Okay, that's a weird sound. Hidden station. Love it! Are you kidding me? Oh, I need just it. Hello, Kitty 6. Katie, or... It could be Katie, yeah. Welcome to my channel. It's good. It's a very big game. I didn't think it would be this big. So do you play this game? Let's go to the station here. The station would make a big difference for me. Ooh, save it also, nice. Yes, let's pay. This is a wise investment. Okay, come on. We saved our grub, maybe we'll get something from. Let's go to dirt now. Maybe I could buy a map here.
Bapanada.
This map is here, 150. What is order of shit I have? What the hell? Infected crossroads? I didn't see that. What the hell happened here? How did it become infected? Nothing else? Okay, that's bad enough. What happened to this area? It's bad in there. Okay, let's get the map now.
Bapanada.
I should maybe here. I need to go to the hives. Only way is to. Okay, I have to go back to palace grounds.
Patamas, Gio!
I want this one. It costs 400. Let's try it. I need 267. murder. Where did he come back? So many traps here. Wow. Wow, this grub man. Maybe I should go back to some old places. Give me some hot peas or something. Oh no, more money. $600, okay. Let's get that notch.
Patamas, Gio.
Even I don't know what I got. I don't think that it takes one notch on it. Let's go to hit the station, okay. Wait, something's up there. Okay, the map thingy, okay. Not doing that again. Let's get the train. Let's go! Let's go to the hive area. Oh yes, I could do it. I thought I was stuck. Ah, oh, nice. What's on this side? Oh, I didn't even get a lot of coins. Ooh, nice. I love that. Let's explore this area. Nice tail. It looks very colorful. Oh, a lot of those comes out. Okay, I didn't know that. Be careful. What the hell? Let's heal up. Man, I like the colors here. A little bit too bright, but nice, very nice compared to other places. Thank you. Let's protect myself. Heal up. All dead. Probably some boss here in this area. Wait, Tracer's down here, right? Is that what I mean? Ah, this area is open, okay. Okay, I need to... I actually need to complete this area then. Which means I actually need to go up here. Very careful. One bed. Oh, one of the big ones are dead. Ooh, okay. Let me get up. Lot of stuff here. Lot of money. Weird. A lot of cash, corn juice, oh. Oh no. Can I get up? Okay. Careful. Let's heal up. We have fragment here, which I somehow need to get. No. Heal up. No, please. Man, these guys are chasing me. Yep, here's the boss. No, shit. Bro. This guy took like 800-900 of my geos. I don't even remember the way. Ooh. Yes, I lost all my money. Oh god, this is bad. I lost all my money. Okay, ultra dead. I can't do like this every time I have to fight this stupid boss. I can't do this every time. I can't do this. I can't. This can't be right. There's been another shortcut. Okay, how much time can I? Come on, big guy. One dead. Oh, good land, finally. Maybe a shortcut this side. Something's very off. I'll try to kill as many as I can before I go down. Who broke this wall? Please save area. Oh, it's a shortcut. Okay, that makes a difference, okay. Here's the boss that took everything from me. Oh, I die immediately. Immediately. Ooh. Dead. Oh god, can I do this boss again? I shouldn't have done that. Oh no! No, I don't like this guy anymore. I don't like him. I don't like him. I don't like him. Okay, I have now. Oh, the thing killed him. Why is it already working? Well, I almost died there. I need to go back now. Nice, dead. Two big ones dead now. The only thing with the boss is I don't know when to heal. That's an issue. Oh, that is kind of close now. Focus time. bad. Oh my god, still! Only one big one left now. Finally. Oh, I still. Armor. Oh my god, I'm stressing too much. I don't know, man, I'm so getting tired of this area. I'm getting so tired of this area. So I have two bosses I haven't finished yet. Don't come at me all at the same time. Oh my god, it still hit me. I think if I've looted this one again, I think I'm gonna take a break or go to a new area. Oh my god, okay, I don't know. Lord attacking me again. Nice. Oh. This time I'm not gonna charge in. Wait, what's up there? Oh no. Oh no.
Oh.
Oh, so I actually did well this time. I actually did well. Okay. Let's be careful. Oh, like as you can see, I've been stuck here. Oh no, hold on. Okay, I don't need another sign quicker. I don't think I can beat this boss now. I make a lot of silly mistakes. Oh no! Yeah. Oh no! Oh no! The fork thing?
Yeah.
I hit him! Will I get something for him? What's that? Hive blood. Big mistake. Who is this person? My knight, at least you freed. Small thing, I know you can. If you attempt to resolve your past, then I'm not a queen. I'm not the queen you seek. It's a pale being that bear blame for your nature. Okay. Though this hive exists within wholeness, if you play not part of this attempt at persuasion. To against the nature is full, I must accept. Ah, is that how you do it? Now what? How do you get inside this time? Let's go back to the train station. I'll stuck there for a while. Let's take the train thingy. Oh, this, I just gotta steal my money. Let's go back to the train station. Resting grounds, there's right in the place. We got this old lady, we have this thing here. Beautiful, okay, take them soon. Dream welder. So what did I get? What does it mean? What does this dream welder do? Ooh! Golden nugget of the hive. Wait, I got different things. Okay, first I got transcendent charm creates for those who wield the dream nail and place essence. Allow the wearer to charge the dream nail effect and collect one of the soul striking points. Golden nugget of the high pressure holder sector heals the wearer's wound over time, allowing them to regain health without. Oh my god, I want this one. Same time, I don't have enough space. I need more notch thingy.
Papa nada.
Out the end of those, no. 638.
Patamas, Gio!
What does it. Might buy a mask shop. I might collect now 1500 instead. I thought the farm is gonna be a long time. This is gonna take a while. Thirteen. It's not good enough. Yeah, that's even back yet, these guys. Unnecessary, huh?
Patamas, Gio!
Oh, that's not that behind it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. That's it. This is bad. Four, that's not enough. Oh. I need to get so many more. Let's see how much I got. It's gonna take a while. Like 1089, okay. 1100. Oof. I need to do a lot more rounds like this. The reason I'm doing this is that if I don't buy something now, I might die with everything like last time, so. $1,200. Okay. Wasn't one nice. I think 5 minutes and I can have it. $1,600. Well, we don't need to go to the other side. Yeah, you just can do the quick runs here. I think I'll buy the keys later, I just gotta buy the hot thing right now. Give me some money. Stupid on me. You need to get two of those. Six. Okay, 150, okay, I definitely have it now. Give me another health bar, please.
Patamas, Gio!
Nice! Finally, I have 7 of them! It's weird that green path, I haven't taken it. Let's try that. Let's go down the... This is a double jump thingy, it will help me now. Yep. 7 health! I can do it. Double damage, nice. Usually the double jump thingy. Oh no, I started from the beginning. I'm in trouble, I forgot how to do it this one. This is ridiculous, I forgot how to do it. Ah! Maybe I'm too tired. That's ridiculous. All the way back here. I can't do this. No, it's the wrong area. I've already been here. I've been here, it's so annoying. Hello, Goris, greets. Welcome to my channel. Sorry about that. I need to find the sheriff or go down. Thank you. quite important at the pond, it's the rest area first. Okay, this place is very cozy. Okay, then now I need to go down the left side. Oh, remember this area, everybody's gonna attack me. Another sucky place. Okay, so up then down. Oh my god. I cannot still can't reach this area. How's that possible? So once the Orleans appeal lays claim to Kevin ahead, it may appear in blue, but it doesn't share our dream. That's so annoying. That is so annoying. Oh yeah, I can swim here, I forgot. That doesn't even hurt me anymore. I'll go back to the train station now. I waste a lot of time here in this area, which kind of sucks big time. Wait, there's a special room up here, wait. Thank you. Okay, let me try this area. I'm in trouble. Thorns of Agony. Okay, I got a new thing, that's nice. So this little trip wasn't waste my time either. Question now, I'm not sure where to go next. I need to see what I need to explore. There's some areas in Crystal Peak I haven't done yet. That area yet. Maybe I should go to Crystal Peak then. Resting ground. Top of Crystal Peak is not done. Kingdom Edge, this one is not done either. Crystal Peak, this area is not done either. This area is not done either. I'm not sure what this is. I'm done for today. So this was part 16 of Hollow Knight. I defeated that boss in that hive area. It was quite annoying because it was the checkpoint was quite far away from the boss, but I finally did it and also got a lot of different charms. But I just need to increase my notch. And next peak, I'm probably gonna go to Crystal Peak again because I noticed that north area I haven't discovered yet. So this game is always like. What's good about the game is that you have to go back, forth, and find new areas, because now I have new abilities, so I'm able to access new areas because I can do the double jump now. And also have the boss left, which I got the double boss double jump from. I need to kill that one again, in dream state maybe. Anyway, that's Hollow Knight Part 16. I really love the game, and thanks for watching. And if you love content, follow me on Twitch, Front Directions, also my YouTube channel, Front Directions. Oh my god. Stop it. So, see ya.